गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माई चैनल ऑर्गेनिक गार्डनिंग मंजुला। फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी दिस ब्यूटिफुल इंडोर प्लांट दैट हैज़ वेरी ब्यूटिफुल लीव्स एंड नाइस पैटर्न्स ऑन इट लीव्स। यस फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज ड्रेसिना प्लांट। It is a slow growing plant, but once you bring it, it keeps it purifies, it is air purification plant and removes the toxins from the house, and it is low light tolerant plant. Its requirement of light is very less. Friends, when you bring this plant from nursery, don't repot it immediately. Let it stand for 10 to 15 days. After that, you can repot it. While preparing the soil, make a rich potting mix of manure, cocoa peat and garden soil, all three in equal quantities. Add some neem powder to it so that it takes care of the fungus attacking the roots. And the plant, it helps plants to grow nicely. It doesn't require very big pot. Grow it in a medium size pot. Water requirements is less. You can water it in once in 3 days or whenever the upper portion of the soil is dry. It keeps growing new shoots, new leaves with a very different and unique pattern. It is not like any ordinary plant. It is very different and unique plant. It not only purifies your indoor air, it also releases oxygen. It is considered as an oxygen plant by NASA. It is low light tolerant plant. Keep it near a place, corner where it get filter sunlight, so no need to keep it outside. It cannot tolerate harsh light. It is little bit costly plant because it is not the ordinary dracaena that you get. It is not very common. You don't find it often. This I got when I went to very different nursery in a different place. I got it. It was a very small plant. It is very slow grower. I have got it 2 years back. In 2 years back, it has become almost 2 feet tall. But the stem will be very thin. So you need to tie a stick to support the stem. Light requirement, watering requirement is very less. The only care you have to take is while repotting it, give it a very rich garden soil mix so that you can keep it in that pot for almost 2 to 3 years until the plant becomes root bound. It grows small pups from the side of the plant. It grows small pups. Let me show you. So it keeps multiplying near the root. Okay friends, if you like the content of this video, please like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching this video.